So in this question, we're going to be making reference to the length equation, where we are saying the inverse of F is equal to the inverse of V minus the inverse of